Let's face it, Mr. Frodo. We're lost. I don't think Gandalf meant for us to come this way.
He didn't mean for a lot of things to happen, Sam.
Thank you.
because we've been here before. We're going in circles.
Thank you.
You've seen it before, haven't you? Go. You know the way to Mordor.
Yes.
You will lead us to the Black Gate.
You don't see it, do you?
He's a villain.
We are friends of Rohan, and of Théoden, your king.
Saruman has poisoned the mind of the king and claimed lordship over his lands.
We track a party of Uruk-hai westward across the plain. They've taken two of our friends captive.
The Uruks are destroyed. We slaughtered them during the night.
May these horses
bear you to better fortune than our former masters. Farewell.
Yeah. Our bonds are cut.
They ran over here.
Tracks lead away from the battle.
Into Fangorn Forest.
Fangorn? What madness drove me there?
Thank you.
house in here.
The white wizard approaches.
Do not let him speak. He will put a spell on us.
You are tracking the footsteps of two young hobbits.
Where are they?
They passed this way the day before yesterday.
Who are you? Gandalf.
I am Gandalf the White. Hey. And I come back to you now. At the turn of the tide, Sauron will use his puppet Saruman to destroy Rohan. War is coming. Shadowfang. He's the lord of all horses and has been my friend through many dangers.
We must travel to Edoras with all speed.
Ah! Okay, come here. Who are you?
We are hobbits of the Shire. We set out from Rivendell with 7 companions. 1 we lost in Moria. 2 were my kin. A dwarf there was also, and an elf. And 2 men. Aragorn, son of Arathorn, and Boromir of Gondor.
You're a friend of Boromir?
Yes.
It would grieve you, then, to learn that he is dead.
Dead?
He was my brother. 2 halflings, and a host of men at my call. The ring of power within my grasp.
He's got to destroy it! That's where we're going, into Mordor.
Osgiliath is under attack. They call for reinforcements.
The ring will go to Gondor.